doing a lot of things with humans in emulated Martian environments.
This is the X-ray. That's a 45 kilogram spacecraft spacesuit simulator. It's probably one of the most advanced prototypes of its kind worldwide. It has, you know, not just... Basically, when you build a spacesuit, you're building a spacecraft around a human.
Because in the flight plan, you define what tasks the astronaut have to do, when, and how long they are supposed to take. You can think like a school plan. Get every day a new plan. Into the display, show him the map where he has to go to. So this is quite an important display, so that kind of intelligence is also within.